one of the things you have to say about Spanish wines is they have Spanish grapes.
Yeah.
There are other grapes there, but you have the great Tempranillo grape, you have the lovely Garnacha grape. I mean, sometimes people talk about Grenache, which it's, you know, there's a lot of Grenache in the south of France, but it came from Spain, and Spain does wonderful Garnacha. So it's got this panoply of native grapes and makes beautiful wines out of them.